He loses nine. That sets up third down and 20.
Incoming. Reagan Upshaw of the Bucs helped ruin Danny Erie Cannell of the Giants. You know,
you must run the football to win in the playoffs. Favre in the pocket, and the pocket collapses as the Bucs put pressure in up the middle. Kioka Jackson and Reagan Upshaw were there for the sack.
And that's a timeout right here to conserve more time if they wanted to really.
Well, second and two. And look at this. And Favre, is it a fumble?
Yes, that's a fumble.
It's a fumble. And this time, Tampa Bay does come up with it. Reagan Upshaw created it. Favre is saying his arm was coming forward. And Marcus Jones, a backup tackle, recovers it.
For a first shotgun set, Justin. Everybody's in a receiver position. Big push by the Bucs. And we sack him. Reagan Upshaw spins him around like a rag doll. Justin's a dead duck. He had nobody back to protect.
Kurt Warner exploded.
Brooks in trouble. Taken down. Chartrick Darby along with Greg Spires.
Don't coil back. Second down and 10. Far set for the first time today. Darby.
From the 22. Potter steps up and then is taken down. Chartrick Darby with his first sack of the season, the fourth sack.
Now from the shotgun, Ragone with the left arm. In trouble, and he's sacked back inside the 25-yard line. As the Sharks are circling here at Raymond James Stadium, a rookie quarterback and a top five defense after him and winning the game so far.
Formation, three-man front, linebacker, blitz threatened, none coming, everybody got in coverage, here comes pressure, left which is good, he fumbled the ball, it's loose, picked up by the Bucs. Rodney Barber to the 30, to the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown Tampa Bay.
They bring everybody up, look at this, looking like the Bears defense. Wharton in trouble, they got him. And the sack by Greg White. Good job by the Bucs defense.
We're starting out 17-0. Play action. Culpepper back in his first throw. Ball is loose. He recovers his own fumble. Greg White came around the corner.
And Donnelly, the tight end. Rodgers being rushed. He was going down as he got rid of it. They rule him down. It's going to be a sack, I believe. Yes. Peter Morelli pointing to the ground at the 4-yard line. Sack number 6 in the game for the Bucs. Styles White got it.
Well, and he just bull rushes.
Is inside here as the three technique going up against Sitton. Jay Cutler doesn't have anywhere to go with the football, trying to scramble to make something with his feet.
Morelli on the field is a fumble out of the back of the end zone, which is a safety.
Seconds to play until halftime. Breeze in trouble, sacked all the way back at the 18.
46 of Tampa Bay. Tyrod Taylor from the pocket, and he gets smothered and thrown down at the 45 of Buffalo by Robert Ayers.